I began to understand that the way I was trained to think, both reductively, causally, look for the precipitating event, that it didn't really fit the facts as I understood in nature. That being that structure exists, and structure as form is a guiding universal principle, and you don't see things that are not formed in our world. Even when you get to things about deterioration, disassembling, breakdown, they are lower orders of form. So then the whole notion of what is formative begins to enter into the whole scene. I was lucky enough to know Nina Bull and Nina Bull's and the attitude theory of motion. Matter of fact, she was one of my major teachers, in which she showed that an organism on its way to behavior, meeting an obstacle, will have a breakdown in form or have a lower order of form. So when running into an obstacle would be to attack it, to run around it, to run away from it, as a way of dealing with the obstacle to get to the goal. So it said that there was already a behavior heading toward a goal that had to change its organization to deal with an obstacle. So that you saw that there were forms of behavior heading toward an obstacle or consumption or satisfaction, and that it was different forms called into being. So then, how do you then think about making a shape to reach a goal that wasn't necessarily given in the as a practical solution? It had to change the way you got to the form. Thank you.